Aye, Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Boasting of a god. Everyone has a weakness.
Not him, I'm afraid. Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
You just said that, Mimir.
Did I?
What is the source of this power?
Well, as I recall, it involved a spell?
Mimir?
Parts of my brain must still be coming back to life. Just need a moment to finish waking up.
I hope he's not broken.